2011 Extreme Air Award nominees are Dennis Anderson, Gravedigger, Tampa 1, Adam Anderson, Gravedigger Legend, Toronto, Chad Tingler, Gravedigger, Arlington, Tom Metz, Maximum Destruction, Philadelphia.
Well, guys, what's up? You know, I want to thank everybody this year, everybody at that show, for not jumping any higher than I did, because it wasn't that great. It wasn't that bad. It was actually scary when you're running 40 miles an hour at a hill that's as big as a two-story house, so it's pretty sweet. But truthfully, I couldn't have done it without these guys right here. Cole built that truck at the shop, man. I love him. He did an awesome job. Brandon kept it together all year long. I couldn't do it without these guys. It's all about them right here.
The 2011 Sky High Award nominees are Mark McDonald, El Toro Loco, Detroit. Neil Elliott, Maximum Destruction, Houston 3. Adam Anderson, Gravedigger Legend, Toronto. Jim Kohler, Avenger, Jacksonville.
I'd just like to say thanks to pretty much Chuck and Terrell and Big John. I don't think he's here, but thank those guys firsthand for, just like Adam said, you know, putting together a truck, and all I got to do is point and shoot. Like he said, you know, this fly-in thing is really good, but it's scary in the same sense because you're not sure what you're going to get when you get there. But when you got quality crew like I do, man, that's awesome. Makes my job easy. Tom, give me the opportunity to come back. Love it, dude. Thank you, everybody.
The 2011 Donut of the Year nominees are Jim Kohler, Avenger, Anaheim 1. Lindsey Wink, Lucas Oil Crusader, Tampa 2. Neil Elliott, Maximum Destruction, Guadalajara. Alex Blackwell, Captain's Curse, Birmingham, UK. Mark McDonald, El Toro Loco, Macon. Adam Anderson, Gravedigger, Legend, Lexington. Jocelyn Perrin, High Maintenance, Knoxville. Chris Ryan, Michigan Ice Monster, Manchester. Chad Fortune, Superman, Louisville. Rich Hilgendorf, Spike, Phoenix.
Just like everybody said before, you know, I've got the easy job to sit up here and basically just close my eyes and do circles and donuts or whatever, you know, turn the fans on. But my crew out there, Bucky and Dave, man, they keep the bolts tight on this truck all the time. And like I said, I've got the easy job. I just fly in and set the truck and drive it. So, man, it's a blast. I'm glad to be here with all you guys out here. Hope for a long time and keep on doing it. Thank you.
The 2011 Rookie of the Year nominees are Todd LeDuc, Blue Thunder, Morgan Kane, Mopar Magic, Chris Ryan, Brown Pounder, Chris Lagana, Michigan Ice Monster, Nick Owens, Iron Outlaw, Joey Parnell, El Toro Loco, Nicole Johnson, Tasmanian Devil, Scott Buteau, Iron Man, R.B. Moeller, Triple X, Becky McDonough, Dragon's Breath, Barry Moosauer, El Toro Loco, Jim Tracy, Black Stallion.
This is incredible. Before I start, I just want to congratulate Tom Mintz and Jim Kohler. You guys did outstanding last night. I've been watching you guys for years. It was truly a great show. Also, Ryan Anderson, man, you are something special to watch, man. That was incredible. Incredible. I'd like to also just pay homage to everybody that came before me to make Monster Jam what it is today. Without you guys, Monster Jam may not be what it is today, so I really thank you guys for paving the way for us young rookies to come in here and do what we do, because I know it wasn't easy. And this is for my crew guys, Travis, Scott, and Josh, who aren't here. They're actually in Eugene, Oregon, at another show this weekend. They worked their tails off this year to make sure I had a truck that was 100% every weekend. So thank you guys again. I've had a blast.
Wow. I really don't know what to say. You know, this is truly an honor. First of all, I guess Monster Jam for letting me run for them. You know, I'd just like to thank everybody out there. This is awesome. A lot of you guys have helped me out and, you know, give me pointers and tips over the years. So thank each and every one of you. And like Barry said, you know, all you guys have been doing this for years, you know, you paved the way for us to be here today. You know, it's just an honor. So thanks, everybody.